squat in session. Order. My name is George Roughneck, and I will not tolerate any disobedience in my courtroom. Rude boy, you have been brought in front of me and charged with smashing this woman's window. Before I sentence you, what have you got to say in your defense?
I was walking down the street one night when I saw her silhouette in a bathroom light. Her way of life, baby, nothing to hide. With the frosted glass, shattered curtains open wide.
I have come to one conclusion, that is to sentence you to 5 months in prison. Before they take you down to the cells, what have you got to say for yourself?
He wanted to be something, but she knows he never will. She's got him where she wanted and forgot to take her pill. And he thinks that she'll be happy when she's hanging out the nappies. If that's a happy marriage, I'd prefer to be
unhappy.
Kid man, where did you get that nice Santa?
Take him away!